Welcome to Fred at Night and happy Valentine's Day. No, it's a little early, it's actually on Tuesday, but we are gonna tell you how not to screw up your Valentine's date tonight. But we've also got brand new episodes of Futurama and Crash Canyon and a full hour of Robot Chicken. More on that in a bit, because joining us this evening, relationship expert Kimberly Moffitt. How are you tonight?
Good, thanks, how are you?
I'm fantastic. Now, what is the worst thing someone can do on a date?
The worst thing that someone can do on a date or a first date is talk on their mobile phones. Texting, calling, BBMing. Guys, do not do this. It's gonna screw up your date.
No matter how good you are at Angry Birds, she won't be impressed. Now, what is the best thing someone can do?
The best thing you can do on a first date is ask questions. The person wants to know that you're interested in them and that you actually care.
Okay, so even if you don't care, just pretend that you do care.
Pretend that you do.
All right. Remember that. Take some notes, maybe bring some Trivial Pursuit cards, just in case. Right now, we're into a brand new episode of Crash Canyon.